Frontier's versatility is an advantage, but don't discount your own.
Mimir. Kratos. My time to depart draws near. The ways of Valhalla are familiar to you both now. You may continue and return as you desire. I'll wait for you on the beach.
We'll be there, Sigrun.
Are you all right?
Aye, brother. I feel a pain in an organ I no longer possess, but the sooner she sets off, the sooner she may return. Prove your resilience and be rewarded.
Come this far. Anything we need this moment. That little edge.
Incoming!
I believe your target's on the battlefield there. Splendid. I think we're free and clear to take the way up now. Edge for this attempt, perhaps. Thank you. one do you lean towards?
Mm-hmm.
There's the one Valhalla's box. Left flank. Our foes are becoming more powerful. We need to speed up in order to defeat. Ha! I knew you'd get that one. Stronger by the moment. We need to act fast. could use some limited time assistance, couldn't we?
Kratos, I've been awaiting your return.
Yeah! ready.
I concede. I'll be here when you need me, waiting for another fight. Farewell. Until next time, friend.
Thank the two of you for keeping an eye on me. And thank you, my queen.
My sister, Sigrun. Whether Valkyrie, Shield Maiden, or whatever else you should call yourself in time, I shall always be your sister. Do you hear me?
I hear you.
So this is it then?
For now. For however long.
Good. I mean, I'll miss you more than I can say, but whatever we ever were, or weren't, or might have been if the timing weren't just so, I need you to know that it mattered. All of it. Knowing you helped make me a person I can stand to be. And all I want for you in exchange is everything.
I can't imagine a world in which I don't end up very close with you, my love. But let me come back to you whole. Let me come back not needing anyone to tell me what I need to be happy.
I can't begrudge you getting to know yourself. After all, it's been one of the great pleasures of my life.
Farewell, Sigrun, and good luck.
Thank you, Kratos. Farewell, my friends.
Fair winds, my love.